Miss, please try and keep calm. Our staff are doing everything that they can.
I only turned my back for a second. I could have been so stupid.
This is the only exit that he can take.
I didn't want this to happen again.
Okay, she has no idea.
What do you mean?
They didn't know to find us. We're winning.
But she's upset. She's crying. Let's give up.
It's a trick, silly. She's trying to trap us. Then she'll win and I'll be sent away again. And you don't want that, do you? Someone's coming.
Nothing. Look. Where did you go? Nobody told me where you went.
What's the matter? I'm back now and I'm not going anywhere.
Anything?
Nothing.
Let's take a walk around the museum and see.
My dad used to take me on the train in the summer to Silith. We would have ice cream and walk along the shore. The air's so much clearer by the sea.
I remember you telling me about your trips to the seaside. Trips like that were so exciting. Putting on your best clothes and making sandwiches. And flasks of tea. Can you hear them, Bill? Can you feel them? It was raining like today. I had a summer dress on. I thought the church we walked on the marsh. You gave me your coat. You don't remember now, but you will. Because like this and that, it has all happened before. That's for my train bill. I've got to go. Anyways, I think we found us. Or you.
Who's found us? Where are you going? You said you wouldn't leave. You promised.
Dad! Dad! You have me worried sick. What's wrong?
Wendy? Where is she? You've sent her away.
No, Dad. Mum's not been here for a long time. Come on. Let's go home. Come on, Dad.
Are you okay now? I'm sorry, he can't take that with him. It's from one of the exhibits.
Dad. Come on, Dad.
I'm sorry.